Good morning, dear students. We are done with the addition. Now we are going to see the subtraction. For the subtraction, you need to learn some terms of subtraction, which are this. Suppose you are given two numbers of subtraction, 25 minus 13. Now, what 25 is called? 25 is the number from what we are subtracting 13. Matlab, jis number se hum subtract kar rahe hai, that is known as subtrahend. And the number which we are going to subtract, hum jo number ko subtract kar rahe hai, minus 13 minus kar rahe hai, that is known as minuend. And the answer what we are getting is known as the difference. Now you need to learn that subtrahend will be always larger than minuend. This number will always be larger because larger number from the smaller number cannot be subtracted. That is not possible. We cannot write 13 minus 25. This is completely wrong because we should have subtrahend as a larger number only. Let's take an example. Suppose you are asked in the sentence that subtract 4 from 7. Now, many of the students are making mistake like this, that subtract bola hai, 4 minus 7 kar do. Then you are thinking this is not possible. Obviously, the question is subtract 4, which means hume 4 ko subtract karna hai. From what? That is 7. Okay? So, from wala number will be subtrahend and subtract wale number will be the minuend, and this is the difference. These were the terms of subtraction. You need to think before you subtract. Now, secondly, arrange very properly, vertically when you subtract the numbers. So, here is the exercise 2.6. There are three questions. So, I am helping you to solve this much and rest of you will try on your own. Let's solve question B of question 1. 7805 minus 4568. As you can see, 5 is smaller than 8. Ab 5 mein se 8 subtract nahi ho sakta hai. To hume kya karna padega? We will borrow 1 from 0. Right? But this is 0. If it would be 6 or 7, then we could have given 1 to 5. Then it will be 15. अगर 1 ये कहां से आया 7 से 7 में से 1 इधर सो यहां पे रहेंगे 6 but here the case is different. The case is we have 0. 0 itself does not have anything to give, so we should borrow 1 for 0 first. So this 1 came from 8. Now it is 10, so we can borrow 1 for 5 from 10. So, 15 minus 8, 7, 9 minus 6, 3, 7 minus 5, 2, 7 minus 4, 3. Now, you would have understood why we are putting 9 when 0 comes. This is the reason. Okay, let's solve question C. 2548 minus 1629. 8 minus 9 is not possible. So, let's borrow 1 from 4. So, 4 mein se 1 idhar, so here it will be 3. 18 minus 9, 9. 3 minus 2, 1. Again. Now, as you can see here, I have put 15 because 3 minus 2 is possible. So, you do not need to write 14 over here. 4 kab aata hai jab hum 1 kisi ko dete hai. Here, nothing has happened. So, directly it will become 15. 15 minus 6, 9. This is how you are writing in your notebook. If students are having textbook, they can write in the textbook also. So let's solve question 2B. This is B. 4978. You need to arrange them vertically. This is vertical. So this is horizontal. When you are given horizontal question, you need to arrange vertically. When you are arranging numbers vertically, be very careful the number position. These are 4-digit numbers. Again, there is also 4-digit number. So, before subtraction, I want to give you an example. Suppose it is 4376 minus 342. सो यू कैन नॉट राइट लाइक दिस. फिर यहाँ पे क्या आएगा, यू कैन नॉट पुट जीरो बिकॉज द नंबर विल बिकम 3420 बट यू आर गिवन 342. सो अरेंज देम फ्रॉम बैकवर्ड इफ यू कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड. अरेंज लाइक दिस, अदरवाइज काउंट द नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स एंड देन अरेंज फ्रॉम वंस टेंस एंड हंड्रेड्स. 8 minus 0, 8, 7 minus 6, 1, 9 minus 3, 6, 4 minus 4, 0. It was very simple. Let's see question D. 2347 minus 1379. So it is not possible to subtract 9 from 7. Let's borrow 1 from 4. So it will become 17. 17 minus 9 is 8. 3 minus 7, not possible. So 13 minus 7, 6. 2 minus 3 not possible, 12 minus 3 9 and 0. Please write very neat and tidy in your notebook after arrangement. Let's solve word problem. Now remember always that in the word problem when you are asked how many are left, how many are less than this, how many are more than this, then comparison of two numbers are given. These questions are of subtraction always. If you are not able to understand, then also please read the question again and again. Third time or fourth time, you will surely understand what the question is asking to you. So, Sarth had a collection of 8,542 stamps. Viraj had 2,346 less stamps than him. मतलब Sarth के पास इतने हैं, Viraj के पास इससे इतने कम हैं. Okay, how many stamps does Viraj have? Suppose if I can give you an example that one of the student is having 5 pencils and other student is having 3 less than him. So how many pencils the other student have? So we subtract that 5 minus 3, 2. So other student can have 2 pencils. This is the same question. So first of all, write down. Sarth had stamps 8,542. Viraj had less stamps, that is 2,346. So let's subtract now. 8,542 minus 2,346. 2 minus 6 is not possible, so we borrowed 1 from 4. So it has become 3. 12 minus 6, 6. 3 minus 4, not possible. 13 minus 4, 9. 4 minus 3, 8 minus 2, 6. 6,196. So what will be the statement? How many stamps does Viraj have? So Viraj has 6,196 stamps. This is how you are writing in your notebook. In the next video, we will see the subtraction of larger number. Till then, thank you everyone.